Bermuda 851, turn right, heading 180. Bermuda 14 Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established 27.
The Boeing 737 MAX has gone under the radar for some time now since the outbreak of COVID-19, which has, of course, taken priority, not just here on the channel, but more widely in the industry and media. If anything, while the news is indeed still negative, it's given us a bit of a break. In the past 24 hours, news has emerged over the future of the jet, specifically surrounding the production and, in addition, the aim to get it recertified and flying. Boeing's been notorious for providing dates in the past and simply not sticking to them, so I would encourage you to potentially take this with a grain of salt, knowing that Boeing can indeed change. However, if they don't, it's hopefully going to be helpful to you. An exclusive report by Reuters, which will be linked below, indicates that Boeing is looking at restarting production as early as May for the Boeing 737 MAX series. It comes after the aircraft manufacturer ceased production on the jet at the start of this year. Since the groundings first originated back in March of 2019, given the quick production rate and turnaround rate for producing new 737s, facilities started to get busy with half-built 737 MAXs and also fully built ones that simply couldn't complete their testing phase, could not be delivered to their customers, or simply worse, could not actually be completed in general. The expectation that the MAX will see production for it restart in May is being labelled widely as ambitious, given the current situation unfolding with COVID-19. And just how unpredictable it is. However, another angle being looked at, as it's a welcomed sign to see the type potentially getting ready for a return, and we'll see an end to now years of incredibly shocking incidents and revelations about practices within Boeing and more revealed by their own employees over time. The Boeing Chief Financial Officer Greg Smith spoke with Reuters and said it'll be a very slow, methodical, systematic approach to warming the line up and getting crews back in place, adding priority number one is getting customers' fleets back up. We don't want to add to inventory. The backlog is already severe, as briefly touched on earlier, and despite its various problems, the MAX order-wise is still an incredibly successful aircraft so far, with thousands of total orders. However, given the state of the aircraft in the past 24 months, those orders have definitely been lacking. News of Boeing looking at restarting production on the 737 MAX actually comes just 3 days after the aircraft manufacturer announced they would be suspending production at their Everett and Renton facilities following the outbreak of COVID-19. Multiple cases were indeed found at the facilities and are therefore undergoing a major deep clean, something we see widely across businesses that are shutting down. Now, this temporary shutdown will last 14 days, a fortnight, and is from the 25th of March, a date we now have indeed passed. However, given the uncertainty of the situation, it's unclear to what capacity the various Boeing workers will indeed return to. Renton and Everett plants are home to the 737 and 787/777 series respectively, and the closure has therefore impacted the 777X's flight testing program, which, as we know, was looking a little bit better and on track earlier in the year before the major outbreak of COVID-19 worldwide. Following the announcement that Boeing would be suspending production for the period of 14 days, multiple other key suppliers that ship to the various facilities of Boeing's in Seattle have also stopped supplying and shipping key parts of aircraft. At the moment, though, for airlines, the thought of a new arrival of a brand new plane is likely the least of their concerns, with full focus on protecting their business in times that are unprecedented, so that in a year's time they can continue operating safely and maybe take on these jets, but certainly not now in their current situation. What are your thoughts on Boeing looking at restarting production of the 737 MAX in just 2 months? Let me know down below or across over on Twitter. Until the next video, please stay safe, and I'll see you all then.